you. Women, everybody has some potential. And let me tell you, wherever the guy where I'm begging us to donate your day, where I'm saying, President, I'm going to continue the talk now. I'm going to my waiting at the talk. Ha! As far as America, my woo. As far as Monica, I'm in my book, baby, Donny. Now, at this current thing, you should not have. Okay? Because his son also has a way. Me, I want to know if it is that Benin Kingdom. Ni my wife, right from time. Hey, my agent now. Anyway, we all know that our Eri Magaiwen is a swagalicious Oba. Somebody who knows what's up. Who knows what time is. Who stays in overseas for many years. So he should know the right thing to do. Man, my Kwago Tony at all. My Benekami at all. Wage, he who laughs last, laughs best. Not those who have the higher voice that win the race or win the case. He can't be a program, man. Why not talking nonsense? Now let me go back to the issue. Have never been a part of saga. Once you call me, I will answer you. Ekita, okay, but to me, you know, I want you to call up be no one out, or not a yaki, no yaki, no one will know only, he knows no soon, hey boy day. My question now is that how am I the one that did tell the presenters not to go and answer case in Benin? My points remain unchangeable. I was on my house watching them here on this saga. I did not involve in this saga from the beginning. It was Solomon who brought me to the saga. And I insulted him to where I can be able to insult him to. And I told Shine to enter house. This is my... Go and watch that program. I never discussed about the palace issue. Edmofi came out. Gladys came and said, one chief call her. Tell her, say, they invited for palace. I didn't say anything to Gladys issues because we don't communicate. Eddie Murphy said it out too. You understand? I heard it from somebody who was close to Lola too. People continue testing me. Epa, is it true? Epa, is it true? Epa, is it true? I said, look, hold on. Melu, he ever gone with you. If you need to die from the beginning, I will hear it again. If you have a word yet. In my write-up to my very good friend, I've forgotten his name. He just told me to stay clear for the matter that I'm big about book this one, you know. I don't know when you're online, Enari. It means you don't even know me much. Anyway, no problem. I will not reply anybody. But I'm gonna have right to read message later. Let me tell you how the matter goes, you understand? So, what do? I press out my tentacles. One stupid guy here, John, Facebook. He shock you. He go shock you, but he not shock me. He not shock me because I can me deji. I be here more. I me deji. I have a bone. Marastan, oh, time holy. I have you, nine trusted. A strand or a bow, or I was swung away anything at all. Oh, look, really, I have even I trusted no one. I'm not part of that school, but I have read history, I have had history. Okay, they misbehave their positions and they will be strike immediately. They will strike. It may not be today, just as it takes slows to receive wonders in your prayers. So also the gods works in their own time. They don't work with our time. The Bible says, 1,000 years in our eyes is just like a day in God's eyes. So, what guy? Yeah, we be out to me. If not yet, they'll be no better, they'll be, they'll be out. Let me go back to the story. So, in our look, let me find out. Why you get away every announcement that is released out in the palace all the time? I send it out on my page. Okay? I send it out on my page. Hey, Nakewe. No one knows what I'm aware. Why are you the one breaking it out? Again, I can't read a lot of what. The ordinary Papa Sunday Igwe Festival, which is to Edo people in the diaspora, Imwe Lajan. Christmas, which is Imwe Lajan. New Year, which is Imwe Lajan. Informations, It was a lie. Go back to my page and watch it. When I received this information on the first, but this one is contradicting to the invitation given to Mama Gladys and Edmofi and the rest. I don't want kudos from anybody because I will belong to the other side making I make kudos. So, then I not check the list very well again. My sister already laughing yam. No time you man. You never laughing yam. You can't explain the other man when he. If you never told me where the person of career in charge of the palace communications or hero that he has go went to go and pursue his law program, you know where her. The letter came to me on the first. Me and Ivier, we spoke. I saw the letter. It's signed by Frank Irabo, which is a secretary in the whole palace activities. Nobody passed through him. Without him, nothing passed, nothing goes to the palace officially. Why are they able to say officially? So I received the letter. You know, 3 days later, again, the letter was sent for public. You know, invited all the nogis in the doors and the public dance. Now they go that this thing would last for 11 days. I calculated the day that letter started was on the 4th of May. If you May, Wakaba, 7 days from the 4th of May. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 7 days ended up today. So, and I know, I have said this thing in my write-up too. Why I tell you all of you that are young folks here, do you know what caused the British invasion? That is, the Benin invasion, which the British claimed to be the Benin massacre in 1897? Why in Historia? Are you not going to tell you where? Obaseki, you can tell you. Obaseki family, you can say. Do you know what your great-grandfather did to the Edo Kingdom? Why are real betrayers? But the sin of a father cannot be treated or used to treat his own grandchildren. That was a pardon we give to Obaseki. I don't judge people with their father's name. I don't judge people with their family's background. I don't judge people with what people say about them to me. I judge people with my personal investigation. I investigate them and find out the quality they have. I compare it, say, I moved to Obaseki, I supported Obaseki, and I have no regret. I have no single regret about that. I'm at all of you. Okay, so let me go back to the matter. Go and read the history of Edaike. Edaike, go and read the story. I make research. I search my history. That is where I got to know where Isoluku came from, Selu, how the Ishans went, how that name come, Esam. The other way, Esam of Salah. I'll give you the story one day. If I come educate Nigerians on meaningful issues, they're bringing this nonsense here. About Ibu Wede, he might say, where? Then, this was what was going on. After this man has made a trade agreement with the British on his own, Obavorame told Obaseki to always refer to the palace before making any agreement with the British on further new arrangements. He was doing it on and making himself to be enriching himself. Any OC and Adela, we are calling Obaseki to later before. Because Ouni Yeribia Deku. If you watch, till tomorrow, I want to have Bebe Gusan. Not Bebe Gusana, Narotinye, or soon the election of Bedadeloni, because we want our Edo to move forward. Now I am a doy be an ori mango. I'm a yo beria no do le do ye. I have voted Obaseki. Let's forget about that. So when a Obaseki, shame on you. Don't use that language again. That I say I know I governor. Mammy Way has a good record. Ole Pedro MT Vanya has a responsible person in that family because he's very intelligent. Let's go ahead. So what happened? When the British Philip, Captain Philip, was leading a group to come and meet Edo Oba Ovorame. Yeah, Tamu Wana, he didn't see support him anywhere. No letter was fixed, no case was fixed in the palace officially. All the things, and I remain on it, I stand on it. They cannot fix a date in the palace for a case and postpone it without communications. One, hold on. That's my point. I never said they didn't call them in any case. So why are attending what I mean? We know left and right where you're going. People are remarrolling from left to right because they're there. Ododo. Bullshit. You understand? So, my sister, I love you. Come on. If you don't want to listen, don't give me advice. Just listen to me, okay? I know they get problems, but they are involving me every day. How can I remove my hand? They said, I'm missing me. They're not going to palace. You understand me? So, what I'm saying is still clear. What happened about the war? Captain Philip was advancing to Benin. They now had about Benin, over and had a story. And I was on that gear. Who is this man who? Olobosere and two other people. I forgot the name now. Why you replace? Give me the name, please. Those who are old here, who know the story. You understand? They have to go and meet the white people. Say, look, at this time, Edo Kingdom has stopped Robos, Shekri, Kurukurus, all those people that was under the Benin sovereignty, not to do business again with the British, because they found Obaseki wanting of the agreement he made with the British. You understand? So the British want to come to ask what is going on. They said they want to come and meet Oba Ovorame. He sent them to go and tell them. So what happened is very clear. Because people hide under the truth and be saying lies. You understand? So he now went. They went there and made the preaching. He said, look, we'll prepare a place for you at Ugotun to stay. The Obas cannot receive any visitors during Igwe festival. Go find your story and your history. No other activity take place when Oba Benin is doing. When Oba Benin is doing any festival in the palace. This is not to say what they said is a lie. This is not to say don't go to answer who called you. This is not to say it is Auma Uma. This is not to say it's fake. I've given a lot. Who is this person putting this? This thing? Please let me find out who is putting this. When I tell the person name, tell me the person name, I block immediately. Because you know they listen to anything. You are mumu. So when they were telling him they prepare a place for this three white men that came with the slaves they brought along, one of the stupid bastards there, one of the chief, not Philip. Philip wrote his story later. What I forgot the captain's name to the police name. He said, "What? How can the majesty send a message to Obare? He will say, "What a nonsense!" Olobosere said, "What did you say? You use your dirty mouth to talk about Oba." He draw at Umozo. We call it Umozo in Benin. Umozo. What about girl for a bigger? Taking a big one. That is what leads to the Benin invasion, the British invasion to Benin in 1897. Who are markets? If the palace can reject a visitation from the Her Majesty, who the whole Nigeria was under, we were under the British protectorate. Sorry, let me know because I'm a stammerer from birth. I try to minimize it, you understand? So, please do not call me. I said it before. Do not call me. I don't pick calls. You understand? So, that was all happened. I'm giving you now my reason, my point, why I said that invitation cannot be official in Benin. Because a secretary for the palace cannot write a letter that there will be a festival on the 4th that will end on the 11th and will also welcome a Kesi Nikia. Kesi Bieka. How do I answer? A festival that will last for 7 days. That was my reason. It was not in any way to disrespect anybody, or it is not in any way to disrespect the palace. And I spoke to Dorichi too. He explained that it must not mean that it's only one channel they follow. I said, okay. I never argued the matter. Why breaking me? Why do you say the local palace? President of the local palace. I told Buwa. Who is this? Let me find out this person. Hold on. You are okay, my brother. Please, can somebody tell me who is putting that ugly face? So, because I'm using tab, I'm not using my tablet, so that I don't even know the person, the useless person. Mumu Ogbe, you put a clap hand for them, and they do nonsense for those states. Now say anything that better to be. So let's go back to the issue again. That is my point. I'm the only presenter that does not read my role. Mary, my role. What I said, I stand by it. So Eric, while you beg me, if you need time, I repeat it in the presence of Omo. Anybody, I never said they shouldn't go to the palace. I never said they should disgrace or disrespect anybody. They have already made up their mind. And the movie said it in the program before I came out. So it is not me. I'm a role of the Nigeria. Am I in Nigeria, B? So, everyone will go to Ghana. He called me a dwarf. He called me that I use my mouth to chop stuffish when my store when the dash when I see the dashboard store. You know what I mean? He said a lot of stupid things about me. Monica Ruyame. So how am I one-sided? I'm the only man that come on. What I said about the letter, I stand on it. I have a letter there in my wall. Check it yourself. So do harm me in the matter. He matter by the body. I see many presenters now going to one side now because they don't ever do. Let me tell you one thing. Nobody has monopoly to juju. Nobody has monopoly to juju. Anybody can go there and react. This man. The confess. Okay. Good. I've seen it. So, what am I trying to say? You continue calling person old man, and you are 40-something years of age. You understand me? For 40-something years of age, is it a baby? He's not a baby. What about going and make me meet my old man? Woman, me meet my old man. Meet my old man. Me make okolo my yard. Wana illustration lohua. You don't know that age is number. Most of you that call me old man, I look more younger than you. I look more sagacious than you. I look more correct than you. I look more in digital era. You must be living in analog. Because I was swinging up. Why are you legging by the left side? How about you don't have to go near? You're not a referee. You are no longer a referee again now. You stand with a Iruwala, Iruwala. I have told you, I have no case with Iruwala. I've never mentioned his name to this place one single day. In a table, anywhere, or whatever. Go and watch all my program. If I need you, but my music, whatever. What matter we are? Minority, where this is the evidence I show. Why not I'm telling no sense because we feel where me, ever got that music. Puh. He's a lie. What told me? I stand with what I said. Official permission for that date on the 10th was not granted in the palace, was not in the palace. I said so, I repeat it. Because there was a festival taking place on the 4th to on the 11th. That's my reason. I never want to brought this letter. That's why I brought that letter. I said, why at any place where the big woman here answer? They even near or not bullet at me. In there or not bullet at me. Even there. Oh, no time. The don't it possible. Now, Guizzo, I will festival in palace. That's all. My when I Guizzo name. My when I may bug anybody. But what I know is that nobody has monopoly of juju. So anybody know where Areti Ebo Ginye in a wrongful way can have right to go and carry any other juju. Olokunu ne rigbere ore uronigbe baba oloku according to now mejo. But if you judge me wrongly, if I see you physically, I will deal with you physically. That's me. Yagai where woman strong spirit iwa win anyawe on my own iye ropa. I will lay a curse on you in the 90 years. You are gone. It takes you 14 white 10 years. If you know you are too bold to be a man or a woman, bring out your picture or this thing. But a whole year we fake a name like Javani, everything you are affected with me and my one. But you take more time. Call navigator here. Or navigator here. So let's go back to the story. So I never told anybody. So a bonnie have it away, bonnie auntie. Yeah, well, of course, anyhow. No, yeah, doa, anyhow. No, no, tell me that against the door, anyhow. No, give no movie at the bottom of that or you see them. Get him another. And that's a body, yo. But you know, that's when you want me at your body now. In the middle, go and check it. Up to the pictures, name of the their Facebook. My name is not there. You people are just being jealous of me because I'm more than people's level. That's the reason. My brother and sister, why agree? It's that way I don't tell me, me by that created Midwestern region, how the Nigeria started, how we ended up with this shit in Nigeria now today. That who will not bear the cap was supposed to be my title. It ain't really agree. It ain't really agree. And I'm still living now. Even when I tell you, I say line video. So that is what happened. Okay, so wait a minute. Anybody know about Ebony in the wrong way? Can go to anyway and do his own too. Ebony at the area, get it. Say you can do it on your own. That's your own business. I'm not after them. He might get right there. I fought Monkey Face. Why are you on now? Go and check my story. And the Buffy was better to fought it with us. All of us gathered out of what it wanna. Why you caught that? Been a year, why caught the Jemia. Okay, what are you? All of you that is not saying. Why would we pay to what is expected traditional rulers? But let me tell you one thing that was anywhere. My chief Yanni, now make custodial power in traditional thing. All they fair. All they fair. What happened between Isegure and the palace? Everyone was here. At a more puro. Huh? And that's your baby. I'm a bob bear. I'm Musa go bear. At your gunner. Otame no. I'm not against anybody that does anything. I'm not in any side, but I'm going to tell you, Yahweh be there, boy, you need to. And in metawe, Ave Edimofi, Ave Lolo, E Gladys, and Co, Mali Kemi Loh, on the road, because he makes like a wife in the attack. Wamanaeti, the Bahari, or the Yamibo, by Monica. Anyway, it means what I'm going to come, because I was with him, and I went to your boy. Nobody has monopoly of juju. Ebo, Oma, Ama, Rumba. Even if Buni Gabo, I am a Mugweduni, I am a Sango Veduni, I am a Luku Veduni. Okay? And then I tell boy, human trafficking, do. But what better than a Guayati boy? What better than a Guayati boy? I love you, Eladian. Egwe has a lot of things to do with that place there. I feel like what may you what am I? And I oh my come on. No give man will pay your renny. I'm away a John, a Peter, a Paul, a do we for a desuwa, soon or am I swing anybody? I have a tea about CDA in a way. That is a fair play. And that's what I'm talking about. That is what investigation is going on. Somebody was replying me that every place in Nigeria, but there are so many places not here. So my brother, the same persons, the same people, all the boy I have all the videos with me. That man of blacks must leave. The Kwe Polone was in all. Or we are just running bone one streets. Yari yari nuwa yari yari. Off wayagbe mati bonuwa. Imamele nuwa mati bonuwa. Imafuguwa. I'm not interested. But I'm only telling you where different people here boring. This one set of people who are not all this is me only. And everyone have a right to clean his name from the mud. But every cleaning of name denying a statement has rules and regulations of denying it. Denying bad names on the social media has rules and regulations of denying it. This is my point. And please, anybody know if you don't know, after you don't give a tattoo the matter, I will report you. I didn't give you permission to carry this video. Because I have my own page. Okay? So if you want, you say exactly what I say. Don't give a different title. Okay? You understand me? I have my... You post saw it there. No peace for the wicked. No peace for the wicked. Adegwe men. Eata. Aw nyenyama woka. Aba woka. Awe vye. Ama so vye na. You can't beat a child and say, me make you no cry, you must cry. Let's see. He who laugh last, laugh best. So my people, when they listen to me, I don't say, but if you say now, this is in a story that talks since now, I don't get these viewers. God, now, total phone, people want me to hear. Now, they live for ball, but me, I know they use my own thing to get viewers. I didn't say the part. So anybody, now go back to Abbott. Wagwe in Abbott. No, someone boy. Okay, because Abbott who got years school, una yes cook at a bo. Then who comes and Abaseke? Why are you Abaseke in a 11th degree? Of here, Yanguna. There must be a place for you. Why are you not working in the government house? Why are you not working in any establishment in Benin? Oh, because you don't have a qualified certificate to do that. Abaseke will not give you a job when you are not qualified. Oh, yeah, play on it. Oh, yeah, play on it. No certificate. A Trump, he gave work to even his in-laws and children who were qualified for the job. So Abba, don't start telling me nonsense. Well, friend, you only like blogging and like the presentation of Donny Fefe. You are a jealous man. You have a greedy mind. Also, not everybody, not yet. That's what I present as say. But you come out to confess and apologize for those who ate their money. Because I keep all the videos with me. Anytime I come to Benin, I must write a petition against you. And those people who claim those things, who receive those money, have evidence that you send in those monies through one thing or the other. Whether you go, When I pronounce one single word in English language for 3 minutes, and you say you are a graduate and you have no job doing in Benin City, all of you now that are supported Obaseki, who are you here to do? I was here working when I was supporting Obaseki. I created a channel with my sweat and money. I come out here regularly when I'm free from work to support Obaseki, free of charge. In my life, I give you Obaseki supporter. I give you tomorrow. Yeah, it's one, Zali. So I'm leaving now. What? He might finish it. But he tell me, you know, I'm going to say, where are you? What did I want? Yes, you are. I'm not sure if you're Latin. I'm not going to tell you when I'm Palace Latin. A minute later, I found out, I said it, I bring it out the proof. Was it not enough for you guys? What the fuck you need from me anymore again? Why am I telling anybody if you're not telling me that? He might let me tell you, Abbott, I'm coming back from you. Coming back to you again. You didn't win now. You haven't win now. Maybe you are. No, go, 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 go. What am I thinking about? We're not there. That's the type of situation you are living in that city there. And when I watch all my program, it's a bad Nigerian situation and a dose situation. I have never do saga by anybody one single day. It's the only thing I defend people who they saga. These are the movie cover over here. Okay, you know, let me go down with attack. So I've never come out here one day to carry anybody to say we are saga. Even if any, I don't have time for that. So people should not put me in your mess. Don't put me in your mess. He proposed 8 months to go to Nigeria by December. He is going here anytime, any day. I go with the letters. The reason he could tell you. He might wear my tears, he wear my tears officially. Not as officially. And I remain the same. I remain tomorrow, the same, today, next tomorrow, forevermore. I don't change what I say. I remain Nehi Saka Deka Deka. Yeah, yeah, Rimaro. About it, yo. Oh, yeah. I'm your dodo. The tema. Yeah, yeah, lay. The tema. Yeah, I'm your dodo. Yeah, we. Or tell me, Amaya Wefe, yeah, let go because Maka laughed from the beginning to allow lately. So can you read it by your choice? Umara Sami, so yeah, go. I watch you just briefly, just a year about it. That way, it was right from the beginning. Because we tell anybody in the right to hang a man, anyway, you know, why were my way for a boom one again? Any woman where you lose God, you go blow the pussy, strip on ABCD, every day. Get your nana, any okay, woman, any woman, any of you boom, was when you're well, cool. Nonsense. So that's their business. Imagine where they are doing the right, you know, have not done it. But what I'm saying is that even right they are going to people's personal affairs. Emi Gwanyi was a letter. At which I proved my case. Second thing, Gwanyi was to tell the married woman to enter house. When I was told we use some Western man matter, the Mofi. I came out and apologized. That he only would die very after when he returned back immediately. That why I go he hold on. It was a mistake. He never apologized to you. While I was, thank you very much, man. Latin to I mean, he book baby, a Facebook. If he had already me there, and other fancy yago. Go and watch my interview in Najawo. See better. You know, all these men are swinging now. They are in the same folds. Yale party and rebel with the whole Shege nation. They are there. Some people are locking away near my involved with Corona. So if you have to agree, then you have to why if it's about her because I'm pissed off with Abbott. And I'm here for you now. Continue the issue. Most of you have not even seen Ebaba himself physically. I was opportune. Go and check my wall. I took picture with him when he was ambassador in Italy here. When we were going to visit the leaders of a dose in Italy, he is a state leader, I'm a national leader. I served as a PR for a donation in Italy for 6 good years. Well, I think I feel Lazarus, but I'm more than you over here. When we pay a coffee visit to he was an ambassador to Italy. We visited him. He called us on his way, not to come to the embassy, to come to his residential house. We went there. He cooked for us. We ate and drank and gave us pocket money for transport. Maya Ariwa, at least it's about 500 euros. What I'm saying is, not find out. I know who he is, very intelligent man. He knows Maguire for more than 2-3 hours before he can answer everybody. He never forgot the first statement we made. I tell you, honor the God and God, where I think Guan for Vigue, by Guan. Or we tell him where he didn't want to do it now. In your time, I'm aware, community where he sleep for all the Benins. Or we know, control ya, he didn't do my yahin. In your way, that's a very, Echo News. Echo News. He was the one that told him, well, look, do not say bodyguard is to go a room or whatever. That all society in Benin all buy a dollar. So funny, I go buy a dollar. Oh, Ilala, no. Oh, no. Oh, anybody, no. As Echo Soke. I'm quoting him now. That's what he told us. Oh, we visited him. We stayed 5 hours in his house. As we were leaving, he said he must take a picture with us. Check my wall. While I check a wall, man, I was on suit with Sir Comfort in Rome. We were almost about 26 leaders in Italy that went to visit him. In my area, by or we might have my book has some way. In my daily way, about talk well finally. So I've never disrespected the palace once in a good day. I've always worked with the palace in the right way. So why do you ask about anybody? You people are dummy. I said this a couple of times. Most of you remarrow. I'm coming back to those who remarrow later. Yare off. Every Friday or Saturday, I will have a full time to finish everybody once and for all year. So when it's that or no we are a big woman, you read in the answer, Benny. Every time I fear with you, he been going to get Benny Luguan. Yeah, I like a left side now. I like a left side. Yeah, me do. Yeah, I like a left side. And once again, nobody has monopoly of juju. Everybody can swear in as far as you have the money to pay for the service. Are you aware?